मन एव मनुष्याणां कारणं बंधमोक्षणोः. This shloka says that mind is the reason for freedom as well as prison. And prison, it means our mental prison. So, some people are having self-imposed restrictions. And it is because of the dosha in their mind. So, our mind is totally responsible for freedom or imprisonment. If we are having so much restriction in our mind, our mind cannot play creatively. So it's our mind's duty to create a freedom in itself. But due to some doshas like Raja dosha, Tama dosha, our mind gets self-imposed restrictions like laziness, anger. These are some doshas which create fault in our mind, and our mind's creativity is reduced when we are lazy or when we are having anger in our mind. So this shloka explains very nicely that to be creative is to be having a freedom, and to be attached so much to the anger or to the negative things is actually we are having restrictions on ourselves. We are the servant of those things because we are so much attached to it.